The question is, if a dog bites me, is the owner of the dog strictly liable for my injuries? The short answer is yes. California law says that if a dog bites a victim, then the owner of the dog is strictly liable for the injuries and damages. Dog bites can be traumatic and can oftentimes result in suffering injuries which require medical treatment. Now, what strict liability means is the dog owner did not have to be negligent in the dog's actions. If the dog bites you, then they are liable for the damages. If you ever bit by a dog, it's important to obtain the information of the owner of the dog and to ask him or her if they have any insurance that could protect them in this situation, and to get that insurance information as well.